great work, Part 1. The emission has been deactivated, and you're still alive. I need to warn you, however. We called in a couple of military helicopters to clear the area of zombies. You would be advised not to wander around unless you have to. Oh, and by the way, drop by our bunker every once in a while, won't you?
Okay, Marked One. You've got a protective prototype, so you'll be safe from the emissions. I have the bunker coordinates. Don't forget that the prototype won't protect you forever, so you need to get to the bunker ASAP and turn off the burner. I don't know what will happen after that, but I am sure it will be worth it. The only thing we can be sure of is that the road to the zone center will be open. All you have to do is get inside the bunker below the antennas and switch them off. You win.
А все-таки накоплю я на свой домик, чтобы у речки и лес рядом. И не радиации тебе,
come
ни
here.
Тварей,
I've always got something разных. Interesting for people like you.
Come in.
What are you after?
What are you, Dave? What are you here?
Is there anyone nearby to hear dead meat?
Come over here, then. What are you after?
Hello, brother. Why have you come? What are you, deaf? What are you here? Hello, brother.
Come over here, then.
Why have you come?
What are you after?
Для выполнения опасных, но хорошо оплачиваемых заданий. Заинтересованным подходить в бар.
Something interesting for people like you.
Hello? Hello? Oh.